Been a good start to the 2014 season. I'm looking forward to this year. Hopefully, gonna take the gold at the national championship. Doing some vigorous training. Really working on my game. I'm looking forward to seeing how this sport's progressed throughout the years. This is a real big year, and we're gonna make it happen this year, 2014.
Training, hit the track like this, jump some hurdles, you know, just a casual day. Then go to the weight room for a couple hours, you know, just pump some iron, do some of this. And
go, get back on the stairs.
Smell that? Smell victory right there. Today, but a little humid too, but we're gonna get through it. I had to come and work out a little short today, you know, gotta get that protein over at the lunchroom.
Paddle is more than just a game, it's a lifestyle. I mean, me and my friends, every Sunday night it's a tradition. We get together, we play some paddle, and the game itself has taken a step in the right direction. I think it's really gaining some exposure in the public, and the younger kids are getting into it these days. So I think paddle is a good sport for everybody that they should try.
Paddle ball?
Yeah.
I've heard of it.
Would you like to try it?
It's not really a game, it's more like a lifestyle choice. I think I might be able to win that Spalding 84 this year.
I'm definitely going to take it home with me today.